everybody. I hope you guys are having a great day. It's a little dark again this time, but just had to do some things after work and everything, but well, great. We're getting more snow. Just started actually a little bit ago. It wasn't snowing when I was on my way home, but now it is, so not so happy about it. I don't like this time of year. I mean, I guess I don't mind snow as much. It's just when it starts getting hard packed and the roads get icy, and I don't like that, because we had a bad incident, me and Tracy did, when we rolled one of our vehicles, and I just never liked winter. I've never gotten a hold of it and felt real confident. Like, I get better because I have to for work. I have to drive, you know, no option when the part needs to be delivered. But not my favorite time of the year. But hope you guys are having a great day. Hey everybody, how's it going? I hope you guys are having an amazing day. And I know I haven't really made a video for the past couple days, but it's just been so busy. But as you can see, winter's began. I decided that I'd add one of my TikToks to this video. I thought you guys might enjoy, and I might start adding them a lot more. But as I was saying, I know I haven't made a video for the past couple days, but just been slammed at work. And every time I come home from work, I get home and sit down and watch some YouTube or whatever. I just pass out for a little bit and then wake up and get ready for another day. But it's been crazy. But I wanted to make another video, catch up with you guys. Plus, I miss you guys, and wanted to catch you guys back up to everything. And just been really busy at work. Today was a crazy day. We have a big job. I'm sure I told you guys about this before, but we had that car wash job we're working on in Whitefish, and we've been up there a couple times working on the outside of it. And so now that the duct begins, so I think it was Monday or Tuesday we started. One of the guys at work drew it all up and gave us some pages to start making up, fabbing up some ductwork and stuff like that. So we've been working on that job for the past couple days. Started it Monday, I believe, and then Tuesday, and today we started working on it. Worked on it about half the day, and then we got another job tossed to us that was pretty big, and they wanted it for the next day, but we could only do so much. So it was definitely a full day, and just crazy. But yeah, that's what happens, I guess, with sheet metal. You know, when you're busy, you're busy, but it's good to stay busy like that. So so hasn't been too much exciting happening lately. Just kind of work, and then come home and take a little nap, wake up, and then work on some stuff. But finished some really good food that I made myself. Made my favorite meal. Did it all by myself, actually. Made some biscuits and gravy. One of my most favorite meals. That was so good. Made all myself. And then the other day, I made my own. Made a meal for me and Tracy all by myself, learning. Tracy's been trying to teach me to make food for my food, get better at cooking. Never really had to do a lot of cooking on my own. As growing up, kind of, my mom always did cooking for us, you know, always had home-cooked meals, and we'd always go work for our family business, you know, all day, and then come home and she'd cook a meal. So didn't really have to do a lot of cooking as when I was growing up. But now as being married and everything, and now that Tracy's back to work and stuff, she's been trying to help me learn to cook so that I can also help out on that. Like, I've always, like, helped her, but, you know, now she wants me to start to learn to cook and everything, which is really good. So, just finished making a meal for me and my wife. Got a shower, and now I'm sitting down hanging out and relaxing a little bit. But, and also the other week when we went shopping, I picked up a new product I wanted to share with you guys. I thought you guys might enjoy. Maybe you guys have heard of it, maybe you haven't, but I'll show you what I'm talking about. I was at Walmart the other day with my wife, and we were kind of looking around different things. I always like to look at new products and stuff like that and see, you know, what could help me with YouTube or just what could help me in life and stuff like that. But I picked up these things. They were actually a really good price. These are J-Lab Go Air, I guess is what they're called. I seen them in the mail at Walmart, and they were $20. And I was like, wow. So I decided to give them a try. I don't know, they're not real high quality like the Earbuds or whatever they got, but those are things that are ridiculously priced. But I decided that I would try them out, and my wife actually picked up another pair that was around the same price. It was a different one, but I got these, and I've been using them for the past couple days, just a little bit. You know, I don't take them to work or nothing, but these are the J-Lab Airs. And they're Bluetooth, completely Bluetooth. They got a charging case just like all the AirPods and all the other ones do. They're magnetic, so it's pretty cool. They just come out right like this. And then I guess it's like touch sensitive, so you touch it and it changes different things. I still haven't messed around with that too much because I just kind of, you know, use my phone, click on the song I want and listen, so listen to what I want to or whatever. So I haven't messed around with that too much, but they sound super good, and they got a lot of bass, and it's amazing. But I've never really owned my own pair of Bluetooth headphones like this small, but they seem to be working amazing, and it's kind of weird. I've never had an Earbuds like this, but when you go to sync them, instead of it being like, if for instance I have this pair of headphones, when we opened an account or somebody opened up an account, we got in a free set of Bluetooth headphones. And, you know, the big ones that wrap around or whatever. And when I use those, you just click on your Bluetooth. And then whatever the name of it was, you open up and you just click on one, the name. And then, you know, you'd be all in. But with these, when you go to use them, they actually have, it says the name twice. So, like, I guess each Earbud you have to click on, so it's kind of weird. I've never noticed that before, but it's kind of cool. I don't know if you guys would enjoy that, but if you guys are looking for a pair of cheap headphones, Bluetooth headphones, they're very good. I'll let you know as I keep using them. Sorry about that, my wife needed me for a second, but as I was saying, it's a pretty nice product. Like I was kind of saying, I've never really seen that before. I would think that you would just see one name, click on it, and then both of them would be synced. But no, they're not. So when you open your device and the Bluetooth, it actually says the name twice. And then you click on one, and it's like one of the ears. And then you click on the other one, and it's the other ear. I just noticed that tonight. But if you guys want to check them out, they're a very nice product. And I don't know where they're located exactly. I was at Walmart and they just had it right in the middle of the aisle. So I've been using them a little bit, listening to some music and some YouTube and stuff like that. And they work great. So just thought I'd share that with you. And they have an amazing little case. It's kind of cool. And then I haven't even charged this case yet, but check this out. Here's the charger. It comes right out the back of it. So then you just charge it into your, like we all got phones here, so you just plug it in to the brick and charge your case. So, pretty cool. Haven't really used them a whole lot, just because when I come home, I mostly use my computer and either edit some photos, watch some YouTube on here, or do whatever I need. So I don't use them a lot, but it was kind of nice. Like when I was cooking tonight, I put one in and was listening to some music as I was cooking. So, pretty nice. And they come with a bunch of, oh yeah, here's the case actually. This is what they are, Go Air True Wireless Earbuds. And I guess they got two different sound things. Bass boost, balanced, JL signature. I haven't really messed with those too much. I just been putting them in listening and then, you know. But they're a very nice product actually. Yep. But, that's what they are. Okay. But, if you guys want to check them out, go check them out at Walmart. I did watch a couple videos that were on YouTube. A couple guys did reviews on them, and they said they're really good, and I guess they have a long distance. So that's pretty cool. But just thought I'd share that with you guys. And yeah, as I said, not too much has been happening this week. That's why I haven't really filmed much of a video. Just kind of been going to work, been really busy at work, and then I kind of come home. I'm like, oh, I'm going to make a video. And plus, with the whole time change, it gets dark so fast. So that by the time I get home, stop at the store, get something that Tracy and I need for, you know, dinner or whatever, or lunches or anything like that. Then I get home, and sometimes even when I go to take Zeke out, you know, I come home and talk to my wife for a few minutes, and then by the time, or sometimes I've even come home, fallen asleep a little bit, and then wake up, oh, I gotta take Zeke out, go take him out, and then by that time it's too dark to film anything outside, so it's just been crazy this week, so, but I just want to catch you guys back up to speed, and maybe this week I'll have something exciting that we're doing, not quite sure, but just kind of wanted to catch you guys back up on what's all happening with me and everything. And yeah, added the TikTok in at the beginning of here. Thought you guys would enjoy that. As you can see, winter's starting, but not my favorite time. But I'm getting more confident on the roads, you know. Just got to for work, you know. Of course, when they need a part delivered, they need a part delivered. And but it's good. I've only had a few incidents with winter, so it's not too bad. But anyways, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this video, and I'll catch you guys in a new video very soon. If you guys enjoyed this video, give it a huge thumbs up. I'd really appreciate it. And tap the bell notification so that you know when I upload. And leave me some comments of what you thought about these. If you guys use these products, let me know. And if you guys have anything else, let me know. I'll catch you guys in a new video. I'm pretty tired. And I'll catch you guys in a new video very soon. Have a great night, everybody.